tattoo jig. The whole bottom change, look at it. The whole bottom change? From my bait? So I think there's fish swarming it. But guess we'll find out, eh? Loosen up my drag. Fish swarming it. They love that white tube bait. Look at all that fish, eh? Just swarming it. They're not biting it, though. Just looking at it, eh? Again. Oh, brother.
Yeah, oh, this is a big
pike. Big pike?
Oh.
Okay, careful. Here, put this one down the hole. How big is it? Really? That one was pretty big too.
Okay, get your
okay. Right. It's a big one. Careful. It's all alligator old in it, eh?
Yeah, I know.
It's all alligator old. Gets head through the hole. Oh, look at the mouth on that pup. Holy cow. On a little baby Swedish pimple. Holy cow. We gotta measure that one, Jamie. Here. Let's get a tape measure. Gee whiz. How many inches is that? It's 33 inches on a little Swedish pimple. That's not even a Swedish pimple, is it?
Yeah.
That's a little one.
Okay,
pictures. That's a nice one, eh?
Holy cow.
I can't even get you in the picture. Hold still. Holy cow, man. That's a nice fish. 33 inches.
Yeah. That hit a middle head.
Okay, so I'm obviously using too much.
It was right on the bottom, and I was just lightly.
And you had it on the bottom, eh?
Yeah, I was just flicking it off the bottom. Seems the smaller you go, the bigger the fish gets.
Holy cow.
No, I'd go with that.
This one has a little bit of weight to it. It makes sense though. The bite's been so terrible for the last 2 weeks. That actually makes sense. I'm using my usual baits, like, you know, 3.5 inch tube bait. There's like, they're not into it yet. They're not,
Yeah, always when the fishing's bad, smaller.
Yeah.
And I wasn't giving it much movement. I was just giving it a little
flip
like that.
Oh, holy, look at the mouth on that puppy. Oh, holy, look at the mouth on that puppy. Holy cow. On a little baby Swedish pimple. Holy cow.